A week removed from the Crosstown Showdown, the Cooper Cougars are faced with another city foe in the Wiley Bulldogs Friday at 7:30 in Shotwell. The two squads meet with different stories in their starts to the season. Cooper will try to make it an impressive 4-0 start on the campaign and build momentum as they near district play, while they also try to avoid being the Bulldogs' first victim in the 2019 season. The Cougars feel confident heading into their fourth game of the year.
I think we're pretty happy the way we're playing right now. There's obviously a lot of stuff we can get better at, but I think we're going in the right direction. We got a good team chemistry. We trust each other a lot, and we flow really great together.
It's fun to always play somebody that's like right down the road from you, knowing most of the people that play on that team, but you can't look at it like you're just playing, you know, like just a team down the road. You know, you got to look at it like you're playing a really good team that wants to win, that's going to try their hardest to win to beat you.
Meanwhile, the Abilene High Eagles are challenged with their first road game of the season against the Midland High Bulldogs. AHS was unable to come out with a victory against Tascosa, Midland Lee, and Cooper in their three-game homestand to start the year. So they will seek their first victory this season not at Shotwell, but rather Grande Communications Stadium in Midland.
I think it'll be fun finally going on the road. It'll be a good change of scenery, and we're just ready to get after it.
Any win is big. We're still looking for our first win, but we're getting better every week. Had a tough loss against Cooper, but we learned a lot of things from it, and we're looking to come back and get a good win.
From Abilene High School, for BigCountryHomepage.com Sports, I'm Max Preston. Back to you, David.